I recently bought these full-spectrum LED cobs that work directly from 220 volts mains electricity. You can find them on AliExpress or eBay by searching 220 volt LED or 110 volt LED. They are available in warm white, daylight white, full spectrum, UV, etc. What is convenient is that all of the power switching circuit is included on the cob under the epoxy coating. You don't need to buy a separate LED driver, plus the price is great. I first tested continuity to make sure the aluminium heatsink was isolated from live or neutral pads. I then soldered some lead wires to the live and neutral solder pads on the chip on board. Then I connected the LED chips to the power and turned on the electricity. You can see the full spectrum light. The purpose of these LEDs is to replace the ones in my LED grow cube. My ammeter shows around 200 milliamps, or approximately 44 watts. These chips are the 50 watt version. I then connected some temperature thermocouples to the chip to see how hot it gets. After 70 degrees Celsius, I turned the LEDs off. They certainly need active cooling. As you can see, they put out a lot of full spectrum light in a nice wide beam angle. Here you can see the multitude of diodes and the switching circuit of the chip on board assembly. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.